That's not a legal move.
It is a European variation. Arocco.
It's interesting, but not exactly fair when you play by different rules than your opponent.
You may think differently when you are Sultan. Shall I take it back?
Suleiman, I know it has been hard on you watching your father and me quarrel over Bayezid's throne.
Grandfather has chosen you, and his word is canon. What is there to argue about?
Your father and I were close once, but his cruelty and ambition have made...
I have heard the rumors, Uncle.
Well, I have a meeting with the Vizier soon. Shall we continue another time?
Whenever you like. Ezio!
Tarek has been selling guns to a local miser, Manuel Paleologos.
Paleologos? That is a sad sound. The last Byzantine emperor was Constantine Paleologos. If his heir is arming a militia of some kind, this conflict will escalate.
Tarek knows where the rifles are headed. If I find him first, I can follow the weapons straight to the Byzantines.
He will be with his Janissaries in their barracks. So if you want to get close, you will have to be one yourself.
Not a problem.
Güzel. Get the information you need. Then kill him.
Are you sure? You told me Tarek and your father were close friends, Suleiman.
This is true, but such naked treason against my grandfather deserves death.
Intesi.
Thank you. Selim understands our plight. The Byzantines, the Mamluks, the Safavid. Only he has the courage to face these threats.
Listen, Selim is a warrior, like Osman and Mehmet.
So why has our Sultan chosen a cat over our lion?
Citizens, beware! A killer stalks our streets.
Ahmed shares the Sultan's calm temperament.
Targeting the servants of our Sultan.
They are too much alike, I fear.
The Janissaries have dedicated their lives to the protection of the Empire. Return the favor and find this killer before he strikes again. Woe betide the murderer who took the life of a beloved Janissary. This enemy of civilization must be found and brought to justice. If you see something, say something.
Ivan Lord!
God bless the Sultan!
Yes,
God bless the Janissaries!
Jeforun!
You are not wanted here. Leave!
I respect the noble champion.
He is like a moth hovering around an open flame, waiting for his father to perish so that he may step to the throne.
Did you hear he offered Tarek a sum of money in exchange for our loyalty?
God damn you! What did Tarek do?
Kardeşlerim! One of our own was found murdered and stripped of his garments not an hour ago. His body dumped like a mound of rubbish. Keep a close watch on these streets as you move about. Someone is planning to strike in our name. We must be ready.
Any news from the north?
Selim's forces have fallen back to Varna. Heavy losses, I'm told.
Olacak şey değil, değil mi?
I pray for a swift conclusion. Yes, but in which direction?
I cannot say. My heart sides with our Sultan, but my head hopes for Selim.
Something about that cloak.
It's getting clear! Where did he? I
can't. I suppose it was worse.
outnumber us. Again, they're probably more useful to the Empire than we are.
What happened with that Italian whore, anyway?
Come on, don't give me that innocent crap. We're brothers, right? I am sure God will punish you triply if you do not... Then...
Could be him. Best have a closer look.
Mom of some kind.
I'm losing him!
Quite the shady kid.
Nothing here.
Look sharp, man.
Be tight.
Some speech has decided to play with explosives.
Have you met Selim's young son, Shehzadeh Suleiman?
Not personally, but I have seen him. I know he is a remarkable boy.
Not a boy, but a capable young man, with a magnificent mind.
Does he take after his father?
Thank you. Though I suspect he is another sort of man altogether.
Let's go that way, boss.
Sultan Bayezid is a good man, and a kind sultan, but he has lost the fire that made him great.
No, no, he's still a fighter. Look at the army he has raised against Selim.
This is further evidence of his decline. To take up arms against his own son? Shameful.
Do not bend the threats to match the contour. Passion. It was Selim who attacked our sultan.
We're losing him!
But Selim is the glory of the Empire, not himself.
Tariq, a message for you.
Ariculade. The rifles have arrived in Cappadoce, where Manuel has garrisoned his army.
And our men? Are they still with him?
Evet. They will contact us when the Byzantines decamp. Then we will meet them when they reach Bursa.
Everything is falling into place, Efendim.
Evet. For once.
Sister, a great husband. Are a few warts, amputations, and halitosis not offset by my inestimate?
What happened with that Italian whore, anyway? Come on, don't give me that innocent crap. We're brothers, right? I am sure God will punish you triply if you do not tell me.
Result of Suleiman's investigation.
You collude with the Sultan's enemies.
What did you expect would come of such treachery?
I blame myself, not for treason, but hubris. I was preparing an ambush. Preparing to strike the Byzantine Templars where they felt safest.
What proof do you have of this?
See, here. This will lead you to the Byzantines in Cappadocia. Destroy them if you can.
You have done well, Tarek. Forgive me.
Protect my homeland, assassin. Allah, Ashkina. Redeem the honor we have lost in this fight.
Don't you! Murderer! Kill him!
I am getting tired of this uniform.
Bring him down! Cut him off!
I have my orders. You won't get through.
Come on then. I enjoy this game.
Think you can run through this wall, Pichirip? You're my friend this day! Now!
Thank you. Enjoying the poem?
Who are these men he condemned to hell?
Political opponents. Men who wronged him. Alighieri's quill cuts deeply, no?
See. It is a subtle way to seek revenge.
Ezio, I plan to make a trip to Andrianopoli in a few weeks to visit a new printing press there.
That should be fun.
It is a 5 or 6 day ride from here, and I will need an escort.
Prego.
Oh, I'm sorry. You are a busy man.
Sophia, I would love to accompany you, but my time is running short.
That is true for all of us. Well, I can try to solve this last code now, but I need to run an errand before sundown. Can you wait a day?
What do you need?
It is silly, but a bouquet of fresh flowers. White tulips, specifically.
I can get you the flowers. Nessun problema.
Are you sure?
It will be a nice change of pace.
Bene. Meet me in the park east of Hagia Sophia, and we will trade. Flowers for information.
You look like a man with money to spend. What do you need, Dostum?
Tulips. White, if you have them.
Ah, tulips. Forgive me, but I am fresh out. Something else, perhaps?
It is not my call, unfortunately.
All right, listen. I may know where to get fresh tulips. You wait here, and I will return. 1 hour. 2 at most.
I am not waiting 1 hour.
God will punish you triply if you do not tell me.
How is your brother doing? It must be hard losing a foot like that. I mean, it must be hard losing a foot by any means, but to such a disgusting...
Mm-hmm. Now that was a thought.
What is this?
A gift. Sit. Che belli, grazie. I wanted to thank you for letting me play a small role in your adventure.
A small role is enough for this adventure, believe me.
You are a mystery, Ezio Auditore.
Mi dispiace. I do not mean to be.
It is fine. È affascinante.
Sembra squisito.
Why, thank you.
Any luck with the final code?
Ah, the code, sì. I solved it many hours ago. You will get it soon enough.
Gentle master.